Hey, how's it going, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back to episode 7 of the Let's Play. So, we are heading to, or we already arrived at the Lope village. Let's see what's waiting for us. Okay, similar to the previous area. I want, like, a different... Oh, look at the sun in the background. With a couple of with one big cloud near it. Okay. Look, I can see the gates. Yes, yes, yes. In this game, they don't have eyes. We did it. We finally did it. You certainly have, youngster. Welcome to, hold up. Did you come here all by yourself? This is a bad guy. Old guard. Alec. Youngster, you wouldn't happen to Durville's son, would you? Yes, that makes sense. Spit an image of your father. You know what? You know that? Minus the beard, of course. Blah, blah, blah. So he's a friend of our father. Have you seen my dad? Whoa, slow down there, son. I haven't seen neither. Shit. Yeah, so they're not there. Really just saw something about this. The folks from the Bauman Inn are pretty knowledgeable. Check out the smithy. Is that the blacksmith? Your dad used to work there as an apprentice. Just doing my job, blah, blah, blah. Okay, sir. See ya. So, we gotta find information... Hey, can I pet it? Can I pet it? I want to pet it. Is that the inn? The Bauman Inn? Hello, sir. Do you have a second? I'm looking for someone.
What a coincidence, little guy. I'm looking for someone, too.
Zisu? Ta-ta-ta. She mixed them as a cheesy chicken omelets. So much talk. Talking. I want to go in.
Hello, sir. Do you have a room for me?
My name is Wilfred.
Did they have a room here? Make a reservation. So yeah, very knowledgeable. wait a minute. You said Vandy. They both have curly hair, like you, right? Apron. That's funny. A little while back, her story was a bit nonsense, but, well, you could ask her about what you saw if you like it. Yeah, where's the chef? Wait a second, Mr. Simont? Is that you? Oh, that dude, wait, wasn't that the dude that we met? The first dude we met? Yeah. Sorry about that. I don't understand. Isn't that good news? Is you crazy, Will? No, horrible news. I heard worse news. Man, so much stuff that I don't care about, to be honest. Oh, a new dude. Quite sad.
I'm doomed.
Can't go here. Oh, there's a scroll up there. I need to go up there. Excuse me. Let me go get my scroll. Thank you very much. So we can know a lot about the world. Exactly. Okay. Look at the chandeliers they have with candles. Oh, probably we need a key for that. I don't know. Can ask the guy. Sorry, mate. You're a bit too young to order a pint of cider, I'm afraid. Any chance I could interest you? I can't do accents. I'm gonna mess them up. Juice instead. Apples, no. Okay, so they don't know shit here. I think let's talk to this dude because he was looking for the chef. Yeah, he's inside there. Hey, mister. Wanna talk? Mr. Mayor, sir. I have a question. Edward, nice chat with you, buddy. I'm gonna keep going this way. Thank you for the time. Hello, ma'am. Sheila, grandma. Speak up, Sonny. It's polite too. Van Derville. She doesn't know anything. She was such a troublemaker. So this is the place where they used to live before they moved out. Okay, got it. They don't know anything about them. They haven't seen them. Oh, do you mean they were wearing that certain dress and they wore their hair like that? Yes. Well, I don't know them. Can I drop that? I mean, I'm gonna talk to the smithy, but but I want to see. No. Hey, gothic lady, goth. I don't know because she's wearing black. Well, something happened in my house. I lost my parents. Their name is Falcon. No, Falcon. And Flora. Poor thing. You don't know anything. You're looking for someone. You're listening to. Punk rock, probably, or emo stuff. Hello, miss. Do you have a moment? Laddie. Welcome. She doesn't know anything. Nessa. You got in that good head without having to worry about the ugly face that went with it. You'll have to thank. Here. What? Worst case. I'll pay you back later. Oh, a new weapon. We got a new weapon. Yeah, sure. Oh. A pickaxe. Hello. I hope it's not slow now. Because usually when you add stuff. Tree club has been upgraded to a pickaxe. Yes. Take care. Take care and to come back soon. What? I want to. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, sure. You want me to show you? Okay, so we keep going. Just gotta keep going. A lot of talking here. I touch Jake, keep fang to my club. I wonder if that means this is a vagabond by now. Okay, that's. Let's go see. Where's the, yeah. Oh, a cat. Press up to enter. What? I want to pet it though. Can I pet the cat? Okay, let's see. By the way, if you want to rent a room, let me know. I'll give you a discount. I don't have any money. Some, let me know. Oh, bargain. Okay. Oh, that's a new lady that we haven't seen before. Mrs. Innkeeper told me you select them. Man, a lot of talking, to be honest, in this village. I want to kill things and do platforming and stuff. Listen, I don't understand what is going on, but whatever this is, your parents, I saw them something strange was taking them to Mount Thornnoost. I think that's how you say the U with the two dots on it. Like, ooh, Thornnoost. And you must not go searching for them. If you do, we demand entry. Comply immediately. Who is that? You need to hide right away. Oh, they're the mafia. The mob came to collect. You can't just barge in here like that. What is that? Give me my money. Compliance and demanded. Mortal refusal incites punishment, and punishment for disobedience is eternity. What? Get those things off of me, please. Don't do this. Oh my God, I see them. It's a creature. Resistance shall be met with the same fate. Mortals, come peacefully as do you. So these are the people that took our parents. Let me go out and fight them. I know this is probably going to be the final boss or something. Flying monsters. What? What are they doing here? I'll come peacefully. Just please don't do anything to the bombing inn. This place is like my home. Curse it all. Curse all y'all. Wise mortal. Quite wise. Now join the other cattle outside and bear your new destiny with the pride that befits inferior beings of your ilk. Okay. Deliver to the prison, Mount Thornnoost. Evade. Okay. Got it. They took everybody. So that's what happened to our place. They came in and lone survivor survived the attack. That wasn't an attack, that was a snatch and grab. They came in and they took everybody. That wasn't an attack, that was a... Wait, let me see. Is there anything here? Can we... I mean... Okay. Let's get out of there and see. Shit, they burned the place. Is it burning? Let's see. Yeah, they burned everything, those jerks. The guard and the beggar or the homeless dude. Just wanted to do that. They burned everything, those jerks. No. Even the blacksmith. Okay. So I'll see someone. Those winged creatures, they are not monsters, they're devils. I don't care. I'm going to say mom and dad. La 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 la. Da 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 da. Okay, that's where we're going, to the watchtower. And we need a raft. House, secret path. Key house. Okay, so secret path. Okay. Retrieve it. Retrieve it from where? Because I looked everywhere. I think. Who has the key? Who has my key? The mayor. Oh shit. Pressed up and. I mean, we haven't used that. Ever. Yep, now we can go in. Makes sense. Oh, we can climb now. Yee. I like that. Maybe not everywhere, but. And these, oh shit, hello. What is this place? Is that the mayor's office? Wait. Did I miss anything here? Nope. Let's just exit and go back and open that door to get the secret path. To get to the secret path. So I think anytime I see this this wall, I can climb on it. Climb up. Let's enter. Let's go to the watchtower and see. What's up there? Man, this reminded me of, I don't know, the place reminded me of Mickey Mouse. Like a Mickey Mouse game from PlayStation 1. I don't know the name, to be honest. I played it as a kid. As a little kid. But there was a level like that. Yeah, sure. Thud. No. Okay. Okay, that's a prison. Okay. Da, 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 da. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, they throw things too. Damn, those skeletons. So much talking in this episode. And not much playing. So explosive grenade, mom, dad talked about, yeah. How can we use them? Deal massive damage to enemies caught in the blast. Okay, how to switch to them though? I can't aim. Wait. Yes. Okay, did I miss anything there? Oh, this guy spawns in. Every time. Let's heal up. There's nothing here. Let's keep going. Left or right? See to the right first. Yeah. He just ignored me. Try to hit me. He couldn't. He walked back. So we need a key for that one. Okay, got it. So we go to the left and probably climb up. But there's a door here that I want to see what's in there. Oh, you got an axe. You jerk, sir. Oh, I can climb up. Okay. Man, I need to find a way to not get hit by them. Because they keep hitting me, everyone. Every one of them. Okay, I want to go down and see, and check out the left path. Is that blood? Probably. Oh, shit. That's a big night. Okay. Yeah, I hope I don't meet one of those again. Because, I don't know how to not get hit. Oh, give me the key. Okay, find the key. Let's go back. We found the key. Yeah, I don't know how not to get hit by them. Maybe use grenades. Yeah, maybe I'll use grenades. Let me. Yeah, I don't need that. I just wanted to kill him to get the red orbs. Okay, we went to the right. Let's go to the left now and check. Check out the place. I think it's a dead end. Yeah, I think that's the point. I need to throw grenades at them. Okay, so we found the key. So let's go back to the door. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. This should do it. So much talking. Oh, I'm gonna skip a whole lot. Two doors. We were here. Wait, what happened? Like, we were just here. We entered from here, and then we were supposed to go not here, but here, right? Oh, I didn't enter? Whoa. Yeah, I didn't enter. This guy was charging at me. Fuck him. I was like, nope. Not today. Not today, sir. Not today. Oh, there's a weapon parts, maybe? We need that. I needs it. Can't go this way. Oh, I don't have enough for a grenade. Okay, so this guy, throw a grenade at him and then charge. Charge and attack. Hit. How can I get there? Oh, look at that. Is it friendly? I don't feel like it's friendly. Man. Yo, we need the key for this. Everything is closed. What the fuck? Please don't spawn in the big guy. I don't want the big guy to spawn in. Oh, wait. We can't go back. Oh, the key is here. I didn't see it. Shit. Oh, almost fell. There's nothing here. We need more yellow orbs. Wait. What the fuck? Oh, I thought I entered, but I don't know why I thought I entered. Because they give you this little dialogue that you need to skip, and I thought... That's the second time that I thought that we entered a place when we didn't. Alright, X-Man. That's a door in a freaking wall. That's a door in a wall. How can we get there? No, I didn't want to do that. I pressed L2 and R2, but I healed. That's annoying. Again. Maybe I have to interact with it, and then the key will spawn. Oh, I can't kill him. Give me stuff. Give me the yellow thingy. Maybe I need to kill him to get the key. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, there's a checkpoint up there. It's fine. It's totally fine. We need 5 to get that. Yeah, wait. Yeah, this guy spawned in, just so you can get... Okay, let's go back now. I'm not gonna forget this time. I'ma heal. Just for good measures. Good measure. What a fucking jerk. Oh, it's still gonna hit me? Okay. I don't think we picked that up, so I'm gonna go back and pick it up. First, I need to, man. Grab that and then leave. Shit. It's like a shooting star. You jerk. Man, oh, what's at the bottom there? There's something at the bottom, but I want to go all the way to the left to see another door. I just wanted to interact with it because, you know, why not? Oh no, that's not the one I need. Screw all of y'all. Let me. Oh no. Yeah, that one. Did we come from? I think we came through here, right? I remember. Maybe it looks. It looks the same. I don't think we've been here. Yeah, cause. Well, maybe we, yeah. Shit. That's enough to cause damage. Give me the key, bitch. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. What a bitch. Gosh. Oh my god. Ah. Let's gather some stuff. Got the key. Let's go back and oh no, not through here. The other way. They talk every time we open a door. They talk. Enough. Enough with the talking. Let's just keep going. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Keep pressing R2 to heal without looking. And that's not how you do it. Need to look if it's poison or I don't remember switching like Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Wait. Why did I? Let me see first, wait. I mean, we can go down, I think. Hang on. Okay. We were down here, right? No, we weren't. I hate these stuff. What's in here? Wait, did we? I don't know. I'm going back. Hopefully we'll find a checkpoint up there. Before we die. Oh shit. Oh man. Okay, what do we need to do? Why did I use the poison? Yeah, I want to go down just to get the thing. Because this game doesn't save. I'm not going to the right because we did that and wait. Go back up and reach a checkpoint, please. Before you enter, you gotta see what's in here. Okay, there's a lot of skeletons up there, and we're going that way, I'm pretty sure. Man, I don't want to use the grenades every time. Feel like sometimes, you know, I gotta try and kill them without. Oh, checkpoint. Hello. I think, yeah, since we reached this checkpoint, and we. Yeah, I think we should wrap up the episode here. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.